50-50 rule that my dad put on me. Yes, it drove me nuts. It totally drove me nuts. But what was brilliant is that he allowed me at such an early age, we're talking 12, 13, 14, and onward, to start picking out stocks. And here's the thing is when you're a child, I mean, when I'm doing energy healing, I'm always clearing stuff from our childhood because as we grow, we just are taking on all these imprints constantly. And here's the thing, when you're a child, you're operating out of just belief, just excitement and joy. And you're like, what makes me happy? So these stock choices that I picked were Disney, of course. All kids love Disney. Then another one was Sony TV because we had just recently gotten a brand new Sony TV and that was amazing. And then Delta Airlines. Why would I choose Delta Airlines? Because that was what was taking me across the country every year to see my grandparents. So making these choices without thinking about it, without getting into that analysis paralysis that we as adults often are gravitating towards, allowed me to pick out brilliant stocks that not only performed, my dad was like, we want everyone to just follow whatever Bethany says because her stocks are doing the best. It paid for my first 2 years of college. He paid the other two. Thank you, Dad. And my down payment on my first house, which by the way, was at the age of 20. So thank you, Dad, even though I hated it. For allowing me the opportunity of being able to save and learn these valuable lessons that now I completely look back and admire because they were decisions that I was making from such an innocent place that now in this day and age is all I crave and all I work on every single day for myself and clients is removing these stories, removing the imprints so that we can get to our truths, our pure selves.